DNA can be loaded into Gentil using many different methods. You can drag and drop various file types, including FASTA, GenBank, and even Sybil files, which is the Synthetic Biology Interchange Language. You can also directly import via NCBI API, and you can also manually enter new sequence using File, New Sequence, and manually enter your information here via copy and pasting.